both. We slid on one of the most epic foamers of all time. We had quads. We got three going right now.
Oh, on video!
One of the biggest things that you have to understand about these fish is how fast they move, the direction they're moving, and exactly why they're moving in the first place. When you're in an area like this where there's so much bait around, so much anchovy volume, even if they're on a great ball of it, they won't necessarily lock onto it for an infinite amount of time. What also happens is they'll take a few passes at it, and then they feel a little bit of heat, maybe a few boats get a little too close, maybe the bait sucks under the boat for a sec, and then the fish, instead of waiting for that to kind of open up again, it'll just keep swimming in the direction.
So you gotta be like flexible.
You gotta be able to like leave a spot that looks okay, because maybe it's a little underdeveloped. Under the one in front of us here, that's a little bit more developed and ready to bite right now. And then know that if this one kind of flourishes and comes together, you can still walk back on it and get a bit. But this one right here, the main thing. There is no tool better than a good set of gyros. And gyros can mean many things. It's not just the standard gyros, the stabiscopes, the Frasers. Something like these Techno Stabies, which are electronically stabilized, instead of using a true gyro mechanism, are actually super effective on a small boat. You're not gonna get quite the magnification, you're not gonna get quite the stability, especially in rough weather, but when we're on the Ranger, what we'll do is we'll run about a half mile, 3/4 of a mile, and then we'll stop the boat, and I'll walk up to the bow or stand behind the console and do a 360 loop with these, and it's gonna tell me what's within a few miles of us. And it's a good way to search through water, it's a good way to isolate areas that have fish. If you're just driving around with your eyes, you will find fish, but you're also gonna miss a lot of good opportunities. And on a Friday like we're dealing with today, when you know half of Southern California appears to be chasing stuff, and we really make a point not to fish around other people, having a tool like this is gonna save you so much time, so much fuel, and for $1,000, $1,200, it's an investment that will absolutely put more fish in the boat for you. So, spend some cash, it makes a big difference. Bang, bang, ultra loud. 2016 in a nutshell right here. It's 5 months in this cottage.
crank, the cranker.
Good shot of the cousins if you want it then.